Hello guys, welcome to my video. In this video, I will explain how to delete or turn off your alarm in iPhone. If you a newbie or new user of iPhone, you can turn off your alarm like this. First, find or open clock apps like this. Open clock apps. And then tap to alarm, and then you can see one alarm active. If you want to delete, you can tap to alarm and then you can delete alarm like this. If you want to disable or turn off, you can tap to this button like this. So easy. Thank you for watching my video.